Let us discuss another example on complement. Now here universal set is given, set A and set B are given. Now first thing, we have to find A complement, okay. So A complement, let me start with first one, A complement. Now complements are denoted by either this C or A dash, okay. So both are the symbols for complement. So here I am using this C. Now A complement is nothing but set of all elements which are in universal set but which are not in set A, other than A. So which are the elements which are in U universal set but which are not in A? So we have to list out all those elements. So 1 is in A, 2 is not in A, so 2 will come in complement. Again 3 is not in A, so 3 will be in complement. 4 is in there in A, so 4 will not come in complement. Next 5, then 6, 7 is there in A, so 7 is not going to come in complement. Then 8 we don't have in A, 9 is also not there in A, 10 is there, so 10 will not come in complement. So complement are the sets wherein there will be all the elements which are in universal set but which are not in set A, other than A. Now if we have to draw Venn diagram, and this is your A. Now in A we have 1, 4, 7 and 10. Now universal set outside A, then we have 1, very 1 is already there in A. So here there will be 2, 3, 5, 6, 8 and 9. So everything outside A is going to be A complement. This circle is A, so outside A is going to be A complement. Next B complement, similarly we have to find B complement. So what is B complement? The elements which are in U but which are not in B, okay. So 1 is not there in B, so 1, 2 is there in B, okay. So 2 is not going to come in B complement. Then 3, 4, 5 is there in B, then 6, 7, 8 is there in B, then 9 and 10. So the elements which are in B but which are not, sorry, which are in U but which are not in B. B complement is nothing but other than B. Now next we have to find A intersection B complement. We already have B complement, so we have to just find intersection between A and B complement. So third one, what we need is A intersection B complement. So this is your, okay, this is your set A and this is your B complement. Now we have to 8 is not there, 9 is common. So in A complement, intersection B complement, we have 3, 6 and 9.